Thank you. Thank you. Coach Chambers, I've seen the Coach Chambers messages every time. We need the weight program. Haley and Kaylin hit one in the top of the fence, so yeah, so I sent it to Coach Chambers. He said I'll get the extra reps in. I have Caroline. Haley hit three, Kaylin hit six. The girl for Franklin hit 10.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Well, the bonus gave 10.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
got him here, girl.
Thank you. let me walk around here? I mean, come on.
We were looking at the baby.
You know what? One more episode like that, I'm gonna clear these benches right now. DP for the flex. So they're going to 9. Okay. Thank you. See how many laps this guy can take before I tell him I'm a scorekeeper.
I get it. You ready? Nobody.
Are you training out there?
Buckley for Brewery. I just put them in the same spot. Buckley for Brewery, AG for Brand, KK went to Short, Chloe's in for Macy, NET's in for Samaya, Kiki's going to hit.
Oh, two! Oh, two! Oh, two!
that's certainly warm up. I don't know why we're, you know, when it's an exhibition, why we're worried about the lineup. You know what I mean? Usually you can just play in a limited lineup and substitute, what do you call that, grace? I mean, what do you call it, your best behavior type thing? Because there's nothing on the line here. Because if she says somebody went bad out of order, all that scribbling I did, I ain't going to be able to figure that out. Right here. The high school game, yeah, you got to pull there. But that's it. Makes no sense. Yeah, it makes. And you want everybody to play.
Masters? Oh, no. 12's re-entering.
11. 12?
You said 12.
12's re-entering.
Oh, you're on. What you told me, I just repeated.
My pencil ran out 2 innings ago. What'd she say? Yeah, that's what it is. Well, you know, I stopped. I used to use the lineup right on the side. I'm just scribbling on here now. But again, I don't know if anybody got to play.